Donald Trump. I am Tomasio. And decided to address a couple things going on with Donald Trump. Tomasio here. I need to let you know that born and raised in New Jersey, Jersey Shore, Seaside Heights, Atlantic City. My uncle was involved in the original resorts deal that fell through. So, mom still lives in Jersey, sister, you know. But anyway, Mr. Trump, I've always admired you and really, you know, one thing like that touched my heart the most about Donald Trump was when Miss California said that marriage should be between a man and a woman, and she ends up getting criticized for saying that, and Donald Trump gets her back, and she goes on to marry a quarterback. I'm sorry, honey, I forget your name, because you haven't, you know what I mean? You're just living your life, you're a person, you're a human being, and you took a bold stand, and Donald Trump has your back. I don't know all the details, but that is one of the better stories. When I think of Donald Trump, I think of that. You know, how could she feel she could turn to him, you know, needing some support? So, clearly Donald Trump, you know, has been there for many women. I'm sure. Now, to say stuff like, you know, she was blood coming out, you know what I mean? Like, I think anybody, it's not about being politically correct, it's about having self-control of your tongue, okay? Self-control of your tongue, trust me. If you think you're going to get into the White House because you tell people off, you know, no, that's not the reason to get into the White House. You're going to get into the White House because you're smart and you know the issues. And you know what you're doing and you know who the devil is. And you can't be afraid of the devil. So, I'm basically here to introduce you, Mr. Trump, to the Blessed Virgin Mary, Jesus' mother. Okay? She is also known as the Immaculate Conception, and she is also known as the woman clothed with the sun from Revelation 12. Mr. Trump, she has been appearing. She is here on the earth in a very special way, trying to save America is one of her goals, but mainly she's here to comfort us, you know, and lead us in this battle against evil. So I wish you good luck. Nothing against you. I will definitely you know, need to hear you speak like you know what you're talking about when it comes to abortion and when it comes to, you know, the extinction of the American race, okay, for abortion, contraception, gay marriage, because gay marriage is not encouraging anybody to have children. Okay, so anything that's not encouraging people to have children is working against America, because we need more families. Because how can you instill values if you don't have children to instill them in? And so you got to depend on all the immigrants to keep the population at least level, and they don't have any appreciation for the history of America. You know? Why should they? So, you know, obviously you have the personality, you have the finances, you have the success on your side. You got women standing up for you, so it's not like, you know, women are going to turn against you, no. And you have said that you're pro-life, which is very, very important. So, Let's take the rest of the package here. Mary is the true divine feminine. So she, you need to put her up there, you know, in showing who a real true feminine warrior is her, Mary, and those who follow Mary. Not Callie, who they just put on the Empire State Building, the goddess Callie. Yeah, she's the false divine feminine, or the Lord of Babylon. You know, Mary's the new Eve. She replaces the old Eve. So if you're born again in Jesus, you need to be born again in Mary now. That's the next step in your spiritual life. Being born again in Mary. The new evangelization. God bless.